Flicker effect in sports lighting. What is flicker? Flicker is the periodic change in the instantaneous light output of a light source. In sporting venues, where cameras capture action at very high frame rates for slow motion replay, the flicker inherent in the lighting can be a significant problem. Flicker in filming results from frames containing little or no light, making the image seem to sputter or blink. Nearly all conventional high-intensity discharge lighting systems can produce flicker as a result of the light source being powered from a standard 50 or 60 Hz alternating current power line. An alternating current, or AC, lamp flashes at twice the mains frequency. Due to the speed of the flashes, they are imperceptible to the human eye, and the illusion is created that the lighting is continuous. The exposure time of a standard camera corresponds to twice the lighting period. Therefore, a standard camera is integrating each field with an equal amount of light. In single-speed recording, the light source amplitude is alternating, but each field still has the same video level. However, when shooting with a high-speed camera in slow motion or ultra-slow motion, the behavior of artificial lighting will be shown on the picture exactly as it is occurring. In triple-speed mode, the exposure time is one-third of the exposure time in single-speed mode. The alternating light amplitude causes different video levels for the three fields. This effect is only visible during slow-motion replay and is even more visible with very high-speed cameras. Even though the phenomenon has been known for years, flicker was only introduced in sports lighting requirements by 2012. Since then, because high-speed cameras are increasingly used to deliver the best possible angle on the action, sports federations have started to introduce a flicker factor in their lighting recommendations. Metrics defined by IESNA and historically used to quantify flicker are percent flicker and flicker index. Of the two, percent flicker is better known and is the one which is used by sports federations. Some flicker-free solutions are discharge lamps coupled with electronic gears instead of standard electromagnetic gears, or LED luminaires, to guarantee flicker-free lighting when driven properly. These are actually the two solutions which are recommended to guarantee no flicker in case of slow motion or ultra-slow motion camera use. Placing three HID luminaires side to side, aimed at the same point, and spread equally over three phases may help reduce the flicker effect without totally eliminating it. Some typical percent flicker values are less than 1% for HID luminaires with electronic gear, less than 1% for LED luminaires, and 5 to 10% for three HID luminaires placed side to side, aimed at the same point and balanced over three phases. 30 to 60% for individual HID luminaires with electromagnetic gear. Thank you for watching.